This is called Solari's wallet. I'll pick up a little wallet and you show it to the audience, and you show that it contains a single face down prediction card right here. Okay? Take a deck of cards, and a spectator could mix them, doesn't really matter. What I'm going to do is I'm going to have somebody come over here and just cut the deck at any point. Just cut the deck at any point. It really doesn't matter where you cut to. Just cut it over. Perfect, perfect, perfect. You're going to take the wallet actually and mark your cut with the wallet. Now, if you were to cut one more card, you would have cut actually to the six of clubs, okay? But you didn't. You cut actually to this card right here, which is the seven of diamonds. And again, you could have cut to any one of these cards. Totally free choice. But you cut to the seven of diamonds. And amazingly not, it is the same card that's inside my prediction wallet. Now, this is called Solari's wallet. It's very easy to do. You can learn this thing in 5 minutes after you get the props. It's called Solari's wallet.